Hello everyone, I am Samik and you are watching Factorial. Great Barrier Reef is one of the seven natural wonders of the world located in the Pacific Ocean, coast of the Australia's Queensland. It is a coral reef system teeming with vibrant coral and diverse marine life. Today I will tell you some interesting facts about the Great Barrier Reef. Number 1. The World's Largest Reef System. The Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest coral reef system, composed of 2,900 individual reefs and 900 islands stretching over 2,300 kilometers or 1,400 miles over an area of approximately 344,400 square kilometers or 133,000 square miles. Number 2. The Formation of the Great Barrier Reef. Coral reef from when the pre-existing reef release a burst of larva into the water. The larva will drift until they hit a hard surface such as submerged rocks or the edge of the island. As the coral develops, it takes the form of one of the three main reef structures, fringing, barrier or atoll. The Great Barrier Reef is a barrier reef which borders along the coast separated by Australia by the lagoon of the open water. Number 3. The UNESCO World Heritage Site. The Great Barrier Reef was declared a World Heritage Site area in 1981 because of its outstanding universal value. This recognized the reef as being one of the most remarkable places on the earth, as well as the global importance and its natural worth. Number 4. Home to an incredible diversity of species. Attempting to list all the species here would be a challenge. So here are some of the most impressive group that the reef is home to. 30 species of whale, dolphin and porpoise, 6 species of turtle, 17 species of sea snake and more than 1500 species of fish. Incredibly, 10% of the world fish species inhabited in the Great Barrier Reef. Number 5. The reef is million years old. Although coral reefs have been around for 500 million years, the Great Barrier Reef is relatively young at 5 lakh years, and this modern form is only 8000 years old, having developed after the last ice age. Number 6. The prehistoric creatures still live there. As already mentioned, some of the coral structure could date back to millions of years, but so too could some of the creatures living there. The alien-like Nautilus is a distant cousin to the squid, but what makes this creature unique is that it appears to have remained relatively unchanged over the last 500 million years. Number 7. Corals only spawn once a year. When conditions are right, often after a full moon, the incredible phenomenon of coral reproduction takes place. An entire colony can synchronize, with each polyp releasing its genetic matter into the water, creating a scene of reminiscent of a snowstorm. This event can be leaf deposit on the surface of the water visual from space. Following this, new coral can form. Amazingly, it takes a single polyp to start a new reef. Number 8. The reef can be seen from the space. Stretching 2,300 kilometers along two-thirds of the Queensland coast, the Great Barrier Reef is enormous. It is the only living structure in the world that can be seen from the space and covers an area bigger than true Australians as Tasmania and Victoria. Number 9. The threats to the reef are numerous. Sadly, the reef is struggling to survive, with climate change being the main threat. Rising sea temperature and pollution leave the coral more susceptible to bleaching and tragically eventually death. Tourism can also play a role, with the swimmers and divers touching and damaging the parts of the reef, as well as leaving behind rubbish and contaminating the water with the sunscreen and other pollutants. Number 10. You will find a third of the world's coral here. More than 400 coral species can be found in the Great Barrier Reef Marine Park, making it only an impressive feat of Mother Nature, but an important highly protected habitat to thousands of marine species found nowhere else on Earth. Number 11. Great Barrier Reef helps to manage global warming. The coral reef concern their vital role managing planet's carbon dioxide level. As a giant living, breathing organism, they are essential to regulating carbon dioxide level in the ocean. Therefore, this ecosystem plays an important role in managing the effects of global warming. So guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoy this video. Like this video if you like it, share it with your friends and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and I will see you again in the next video. Have a nice day.